Hi, my name is Chris Howell and I manage the software development team for SMS Pro, a web-based aviation SMS toolkit. In the last segment, we discussed the benefits of SMS Pro and stressed how SMS Pro is very customizable to each organization. We offer pre-filled classification schemes in our program that you can easily adapt to your organization. At this screen, we have logged in at the dashboard. Many companies find the dashboard the second sexiest module in SMS Pro after the Issue Manager module. Here, users know whether he has overdue issues, corrective actions, or expiring training or expiring qualifications by the red tab. He can also click on the Safety Manager tab or Safety Officer tab to find out who is the safety officer for his division. This is a typical screen in the dashboard. Here is a list of all the users' reported issues. By hovering over the icon in the far right column, one can see the high-level details, including any accepted corrective actions and the status of both the corrective action and the reported issue. Users can select the hyperlink in the far left column to go to the issue manager where all the details exist for this issue. Depending on the role of the user, he will see varying levels of detail because SMS Pro is role-based. Similar interfaces exist for assigned issues, assigned corrective actions, user tasks can be assigned or managed from the Tasks tab. A user can see his required qualifications and training right here in the Training Qualifications tab. If his training or qualifications are overdue or about to expire, the tab turns red and the user can request training from the provided interface. Users can conduct inspections and audits on the Audit Inspections tab. During the inspection, users can submit findings, concerns, or submit issues based on their observations. These issues are then managed using SMS Pro's issue management functionality. Reporting issues is where data collection and issue management begins. All users should see the non-punitive reporting policy and know what types of issues you want to report. See the About Reporting Issues tab right here at the above. All policies are editable in the Policies tab by authorized managers, but viewable by all employees. Quick Reports is now available for fast and simple reports, such as left light landing out on the corporate jet. A quick report has a simple title, description, and recommended corrective action and is designed to save time. Step number 3 has the report details. There are 5 types of reports or default reports that come with SMS Pro. These are based off of the NASA's ASRS data model. Companies may request custom report details to plug into this module. This allows to capture data elements specific to your organization. For example, a maintenance repair organization in Australia may have different reporting requirements than those in the United States. Images or other attachments may be added to this report. The issue reporter supports 4 languages and easily extends to support more languages. Users can remain anonymous. Users can also report issues for other divisions, such as when they are visiting. In the next segment, we'll pick up and continue with the issue manager. Thank you for considering SMS.